team is embarking on a video campaign on illegal migration and human trafficking in all the towns captured in the project, which Brekum and Nkranza are very paramount. The first town the team visited is Granka, a suburb of Nkranza in the Bronkahafu region. Nkranza is an hour and 56 minutes drive from Brekum. It was amazing to see how some returning migrants in the town received the team and helped prepare the grounds for the showing of the video. The first night saw many people from far and near gather at the market square in Granka to watch the documentary. Some young children came out in their numbers to watch the video as well. Students of Metedi Senior High School and other schools in Biadan, a suburb of Brekum, were not left out. They watched the video together with teachers at the school's assembly hall. The team moved to Sinase Town Square in Brekum to organize same exercise. The video show attracted people from by and large to the venue. Many of the major suburbs in Brekum most especially got the opportunity to watch the video documentary. Some of the returning migrants were present during the video show. The video contained interviews of some returnee migrants, explaining some of the challenges they faced on their journey to abroad through illegal means. Finally, the students of Don Bosco Technical Institute in Ashama also had the opportunity to watch the video.